Okay.
Good afternoon, class. My name is Ms. Jordal. You can call me Ms. S if that's easier. My signal for attention is the whistle. When the whistle is blown, everyone will need to stop what they're doing, look at me, and listen carefully. Okay, let's get started. Has anyone ever played hockey before? Ice hockey, street hockey, or maybe a fan of the sport? Alright, a few. Great, with just a little help and practice, we're going to have the chance to learn a new skill or practice an old one. With my directions, you will learn how to shoot using the wrist shot, which is a type of hockey shot, correctly in just three easy steps. The first step is the setup, then the execution, and then the follow-through. Safety needs to be regarded at all times. It's important to be conscious of the other students' backswings and keep control of your technique. Any questions?